some way behind Dirani here, but he's in the slipstream. Dirani ducking and diving at James Walker in front of us. Senna closes the gap on the brake and seems to lose the back of the car and straight into the back of Dirani. Won't be very happy with that one, and it probably isn't his best driving experience this season.